No wonder every guy leaves you, huh?
Every guy leaves me? That's so funny.
I leave them. They were worthless.
Is this supposed to be funny?
You think this is funny? I'm just getting really triggered by these questions right now, and you know what? This interview sucks.
Yo guys, welcome to Baked, merch link below. Today we are hanging out with a very special woman. She needs no introduction. I've done more parodies of this girl than anyone on my entire channel. She is fresh off the release of her hot new video, Ready For It, where you can see the outline of her vagina very clearly. Taylor Swift, everybody. So Taylor Swift, Taylor, thank you so much for coming.
Hi.
I am absolutely shocked that you agreed to do this.
Absolutely
shocked. I mean, you've seen my videos.
Me too.
Obviously.
Yes, yeah, I've seen a couple.
Let's just jump right into it. This is the question that I've been wondering for the longest time, and I think a lot of my fans have as well. Are you Satan?
No, Bart. No. Where are you getting this from? Satan?
Taylor,
really?
Come on.
Really, Bart?
You smell really good. I've always wondered, what do you think about my parodies? Have you seen all of them? Do you laugh? Do they make you angry?
Yes, I've seen them, and yes, I can learn to laugh at myself. Some of them are quite a silly attempt at comedy, but I'm really like kind of growing sick of your videos because they're just getting worse and worse,
right.
And it's repetitive.
Oh, you know, one thing I did want to ask you, Taylor, and I'm sure the answer to this is yes, is do you have the Bart Baker app?
No, no, Bart, I'm not, I don't.
It's free, the link's down below. So when you watch this video at home, you should download it. You guys should get it too, it's free, the link is down below. Shameless plug with my girl. You literally went from sweet country girl to gothic undertaker bitch. What's going on?
My Swifties just know I'm super self-aware and I'm super edgy, and it was...
Sorry, something's not sitting right.
Oh my gosh, that was yesterday's clams. Looks like it's time for vlog vomit. Shut up for a second. Oh, gross. Well, it was an exciting week for hot content on YouTube, the only website where you can watch a 17-year-old boy give a 21-year-old woman crabs.
Okay, this is gonna be funny.
Maybe I found some shells.
What the fuck? Where? How would you do that? I'm wearing a onesie.
Just a little sand crab prank.
Just a little sand crab prank. Just a little sand crab prank. Let's go.
Just a little sand crab prank. Just a little sand crab prank. Just a little, just a little, just a little, just a little, just a little sand crab prank.
Don't tell dad.
Dad, 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 daddy, daddy.
I am so honored and humbled to report to you that Jake Paul has called out Rice Gum and Rice Gum responded. You can thank me later. Run the clip. Thank you.
Rice Gum, you are a terrible, terrible, terrible human being.
And as you can imagine, neither one of them said anything delusional or hypocritical.
I'm not trying to brag. I don't need to brag. I'm out here riding around in cars that spit flames. I'm not trying to brag. $60,000 for me is a bad day. I'm not trying to brag. I am an actor, a businessman, a CEO. I'm not trying to brag.
People want us to fight, and like, I'm not really a violent person. I grabbed their phone and I smashed it. I was like, enough is enough, you little stupid. I'm not really a violent person.
Ah, oh, these guys are great, aren't they? Thank you for them.
I'm not saying become a subscriber to me.
But
if you are a Brian fan, it is not too late to become a Jake Pauler, to switch to the good side, to change your life around for the better.
The good side?
Join me. I'm Jake Paul, the almighty Jake Paul. I am the God and Savior of the internet.
What a humble guy.
Smash that subscribe button.
Speaking of, whoa, what the? Whoa,
Bart.
whoa, what
okay.
The?
Okay. I have something to tell you, and I was really, really afraid to say it out loud because I don't want them to come for me, but please just listen. Jake Paul, he is in the Illuminati. Okay, I know, you're gonna think I'm joking, you're gonna think I'm overreacting, but I have proof, I have evidence. Okay, number one, Jake Paul. Okay, what does that rhyme with, huh? Fake doll, doll, a puppet for the Illuminati. Okay, what does he always do to his fans? What is his symbol of hello? A dab. Okay, but if you slow down the dab, Illuminati confirmed. I'm telling you, Jake Paul is planning something and you need to not talk about him. Oh my God. I just realized Tessa Brooks, when she says the competition is shook, she's talking about the earth shaking. And when the earth shakes, the earth breaks. And when the earth breaks, hell opens. And when
Wow. Okay. Thanks, Shane. That was very paranoid of you. Can we please keep Shane Dawson off the show? I don't know how he did that, but no more of that. That can't be a reoccurring thing. Yeah, find out how he did that and make sure it doesn't happen. Okay? All right. Meanwhile, continuing our story from last week, the Dobre twins are still imprisoned by some mysterious force. That's right. This time, they're literally locked in a windowless room with an animal.
There actually is a monkey in here.
Yeah, I know. We have to act like it. We have to act like a monkey, Marcus?
Yeah.
No, you don't. You have to escape.
That's right, little boys. Act like monkeys for the internet's delight.
Trying to make the monkey offend.
You're human beings. You have rights. You do not have to do this.
These poor boys are in very desperate need of help.
Guys, we need your help.
And some people are just in very desperate need of content.
Today, I'm gonna be reacting to the most funny and weird phone cases.
Ooh, they're funny and they're weird and they're phone cases?
The lobster case. Wait, a lobster case? The E case. This honestly just looks like you have a giant E. The banana case. This is actually pretty cute. The banana as an iPhone case. The Dark Knight Tumblr iPhone case. Wow, this phone case though. The bulletproof case. Wait, a bulletproof case? That is one thick case.
Yes, keep going. More cases, please, please, more cases.
The isopod case. Spray bottle case. A spray bottle case? Lobster claw case. Wait, a lobster claw? The rock case. The rock case? The phone case. These iPhone cases, though.
I...
Hand iPhone case. Wow. The hands. Wow. Wow, seriously though? But seriously. Whoa, wow. What is going on? Seriously, what is this case?
Wow. People will watch anything on YouTube. I mean, you're watching me react to her reacting to iPhone cases. So, there you go. Case in point. Gotta admit though, some of those cases were pretty cool. They're like Halloween costumes for your iPhone. Which-
Hey, she watched a video about Halloween. I pre-ordered 10,000 dancing hot dog costumes from Snapchat back in June. Supposed to be the hottest costume in a year. Turns out, no one uses Snapchat no more.
Here's where you come in.
I need to sell thousands of hot dog costumes now. Hotdogcostume.biz, I got them for cheap.
Yeah, I'll sell you my winter suits.
Reminds me, it's Halloween Tuesday. Holy leave a comment. What are you gonna be for Halloween? And remember, kids, stay away from those old men with grabby hands, especially if you're a sexy nurse or a sexy anything for that matter. That's a little tip from me to you. And not this tip, but a tip from up here to up there for you as well.
Is this a candy corn? It's all brown, no orange, so it's a little strange. Ooh, shit.
Yeah. So we are back with Taylor Swift. Got a couple more amazing questions with her. I'm very excited to keep going here. Your new album, Reputation, is about to drop. You've already put out 3 singles. Look What You Made Me Do is a smash. What was it? The most viewed video in 24 hours ever? Something like that.
Mm-hmm.
It's crazy. Your Ready For It video just dropped. We're gonna get into that. But Gorgeous, that's another song. A lyric video just came out. Tell me a little bit about that. What's that song about?
You know, when you go on a date and it's just going really bad, just like a really bad date, and you're going out
right.
And you're trying to make the best of it, but you just,
yeah.
You see someone across the room and they're just really beautiful and you're just
very
like,
dark.
Fantasizing like, wow, why is that guy so gorgeous? Like, why am I with this guy when I could be with that guy over there?
Wow, no wonder every guy leaves you, huh?
Every guy leaves me? That's so funny.
I leave them. They were worthless, they were useless.
Holy shit, okay. That was...
I left them, 100%.
They didn't leave you.
No.
So
100%, I left them.
Got it.
Signed,
clear.
Dated.
Clear, got it.
Yep.
You've said it so many times that it makes it very obvious that you're lying. All right, let's keep going. Is it true that you have sex with cats?
What? No. Where did you get that idea? That's disgusting.
It's just on Reddit.
That's disgusting. Oh, you believe everything you see on Reddit? That's gross.
How many of your ex-boyfriends have you tortured, tried to kill?
I've not tried to kill any of my ex-boyfriends. I just, you know, kicked them out in the middle of the night or...
Can you look me in the eye and tell me that you haven't actually tried to kill one of them?
I haven't tried to kill one of them.
Did Harry Styles ever send you a picture of his penis?
I'm really, really sick of you getting into this in my past relationships. You just keep asking it over and over, and I just, it's really stressing me out, and I'm just getting really triggered by these questions right now, and you know what? This interview sucks.
Okay, calm down. You came here to show us a clip from your Ready For It video. Let's just get into that, all right? Do you want to tell us before we play this clip what inspired this video?
I watched Tron. That's all it took.
You watched Tron. All right, let's roll the clip.
Hi, my name is Taylor. I look like I'm naked. I spent $2 million on this vid even though this song's crappy. I can't keep a boyfriend. My fart smell is rotten because I am Satan. And my dad bought my car in.
That looks absolutely amazing, Taylor. I gotta say, that is exactly what I expected from.
Is this supposed to be funny? You think this is funny?
I'll show you funny part!
Well, apparently when you get mind strangled by Taylor Swift, you end up dying and going to heaven. Thankfully, I'm up here and not down there with her. That does it for this episode of Baked. If you want to watch more episodes, tap this box right here. Don't forget to get your Baked beanie also. The link is downtown. By the way, the Bart Baker app is real. It is free, and one lucky person who downloads it is going to win a Baked beanie. Get it right now. Link downtown. Boom. Till next time, peace out. I'm going to take off this shirt and squirt all over the clouds. Bye.